Dealing with conscious choking victim. Try to cuff, sir. Calm down. Try to cuff. If nothing comes out, you start. You have to start the maneuver. Starting his back, close. You have to stand beside the victim with your leg between his both legs, supporting him from waist with leaning him forward. Put your hand between both hands and start five back close. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If nothing comes out, you have to pull 5 abdominal thrusts. First, you have to locate the position midway between the sternum and the umbilicus. Make a vessel with your thumb inside, supporting the victim and leaning him forward. Starting now the 5 abdominal thrusts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You have to do 5 back close, alternating with 5 abdominal thrusts till the object comes out, or the victim can cough effectively, or he turned unconscious.